They now have to keep printing or we crash. That's why I've been bullish on gold for all these years.
Talking gold, the one and only Andrew Maguire and Robert Kiyosaki.
They can impose negative interest rates on us. That's a bail-in, right?
How many ounces do you have today? That's all I count. Because this whole paper money system is about to collapse. Toilet paper is more valuable than this.
Lovely way to end.
For a full episode, just click the link below.